Now, after capturing the states like Karnataka, then Nizam of Hyderabad, and Mysore. Now, after that, the Britishers, they moved towards northern part. Now they want to, I told you, they want to expand their rule. So they will go everywhere. So now they went to the northern part of India. Okay. Now they slowly treaty a friendly friendship with Nepal. Now slowly they started showing the good relation with Nepal, because Nepal was having good relation with India at that time, okay, because it was a bordering place, right? It was at that time there was no borders, India Pakistan, India Nepal, no borders, borders were not there, right? So they were having good, they started showing good relation with Nepal. Why? Because Nepal was having strong army force. Okay, Arab traders, they were having strong army force of Arab traders. Okay, so what they did to be in competition, they started making friendly relation with Nepal. Okay, now they fought many battles to secure the frontiers. Now, to secure particular area, they fought many battles, that this is our area. For that they fought many battles. So of course, in what Indian will think, that they are guarding us, they are protecting us, right? So they fought many battles, right? Now Britishers also kept good relation with Sikh king. Now the name was Maharana Ranjit Singh. Okay, so they also show the friendly relation with the Sikh kingdom, because it was very strong kingdom with the European armies. Okay, the and it was very powerful kingdom. Okay, so that is why, and Maharana Ranjit Singh was a very strong ruler. Okay, so till Maharana Ranjit Singh was alive, it was difficult for Britishers to start with any of the policy in Sikh kingdom. Okay, so they maintain good relation with Maharana Ranjit Singh, that is Sikh kingdom, in Sikh kingdom. Okay, now as I told you that it was very powerful kingdom, very powerful. Okay, now Ranjit Singh, as I told you that he was a very strong ruler. Okay, he was very strong ruler.